about it. 70 days to cross the ocean. 70 nights where no one will hear you fall. Freddie Mercury, I sometimes too wish I'd never been born at all. Fully and completely.
Springs starts with a heartbeat pounding. When the first
explain everything, but I might misconstrue them. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Hi. Out in the long grass, staring at the sky. Of course you were. I should have known. That's where I find London spending its time. Microcosm, anyway. Cross-section of poets. From Rosette to Row A. I don't want to know. Okay? I don't want to know. Okay? Okay? Don't tell me what your poets are doing. When you're on the street, they're the epitome of fame.
Make you a believer. I don't little piece of your heart. I'm just telling you a story about the lake. Oh, we can skip past this neutral. You didn't say yes or no. You whispered.
Who's ever been coerced, we give you Twist My Arm. There she blows, I can stow. Yeah, she's sweet and low. Love me over, but I'm cold. Got a hand and I'm swallowed whole. Look at you, I want all that charm. Do I want to twist my arm? Look at you, I want to all that charm. Do I want to twist my arm? Woo! You just hit me where I live. Guess it looks quite primitive. What was that supposed to prove? Look at how far I hit from you. Do I want to do all that job? Do I want to twist my arm? Do I want to do all that job? Do I want to twist my arm? Woo! A cultured pearl, cowboy, venture. Am I hurting? You don't move. It doesn't matter, courage. That's what I'm trying to say. It's not really so much a timing issue, although I don't think I've ever witnessed you be on time, courage, a single day. And if my name was Courage, I'd be on time. Courage. But I digress. There's no simple explanation for anything important any of us do. And yeah, the human tragedy consists in the necessity. Well, folks, thanks a lot. We're having a great time. And we hope you are too, but you know, it can't be Nashville every night, you know. Diplomat. Standing Thanks a lot, folks. This next song is it's kind of asking the basic question, you know, evil in the open or evil just beneath the surface, hey? Well, not A so much as right. Bob Cajun. You be the cop. I'll be the girl from the country. All right? I left your house this morning. It was 9:15. Could have been the Willie Nelson. Could have been the one. But when I left your house this morning, it was a little after 9. It was in Bob Cajun that I saw the constellation reveal themselves one star at a time. I drove back to town this morning with working on my mind. I thought of maybe quitting. I thought of leaving it behind. I went back to bed this morning, and as I'm pulling down the blind, tell the men they couldn't hang, stepped to the mic and sang, and their voices rang with that arrogant house this morning. It was 9:15. In the middle of that riot, I couldn't get you off of my mind. So I'm at your house this morning. It's just a little after 9.
Curse. All love is a curse. Love is a curse.
darkness is hoarse. And this is as bad as all worse. And this is as bad as all worse. And this is as bad as all worse. Oh, oh, love's a curse. There's no why in getting beaten up by a guy who cries before his fights. All right? Fly! Fly! There's no why in getting beaten up by a guy who cries before he fights. No one.
They don't know how old I am. They found armor in my belly from the 16th century. Conquistador, I think. They don't know how old I am. I bound armor in my belly. Passion out of machine repetition. Passion out of machine repetition.
you, dear. Anything for you, dear. Anything for you. Almost anything.
Thanks, folks. You know about Gus the polar bear, right? Central Park. He's down. He's down. He's down. It's Gus. What's troubling Gus? You sound demented. Is it because someone talked and she told me he no longer thinks everything that moves and everything he sees is something to kill and eat? What's troubling Gus? Is it nothing goes quiet? The whippoorwill at dusk. It's a good feeling. It's almost 700 feet. Okay, folks, I don't know how we did it, but we got there. We're at the 100th meridian. I know. It's just a big black band of evil. You just have to step over it, okay? But you gotta get out of your seat and do it. Stand to a sit down, but you can step over it.
An American man, and take my life in my hand. Where the great flames began, on the meridian, on the meridian, where the great flames began. I'm driving down a corduroy road, weed standing shoulder high. Ferris wheel is rusting off in the distance. Huge haunting, generations of a fellow that is parent comes passing through the window. I ramble in and out of the road, carry out a body old skull, bars with a metal brew bowl.
That seems to be the problem, isn't it? A little bit too much acting like you're a man. Microphone stand. Is there something you want to tell these people? Microphone, microphone stand. You think you can go it alone? Well, let's just see if you can. Ask as any, I suppose. Are we family or what? Are we family or what? Or what? Or what? Or what? What? It's only human to wanna inhabit every feeling you've got, and more often than not, let's take it to the nth degree. Here we go, give me $10 and a head start. Here's where he goes, I can pull your puzzle apart. And here's the scene where you're yelling calmly up the street. Are we family or what? $10 and a head start. Here's where he goes, I could pull your up apart. And here's the scene where you whisper up the crooked streets. Are we family?
Dark side of the brain, the determiner you are,
cetera. Everything is bleak, it's the middle of the night. You're not alone, and the dummies might be right. Outside the darkness lurks, my music at work. Here's my music at work, a fallen hummingbird. Music at work. I had my hands in her rivers, had my feet up on her banks. I looked up into her eyes above me and I said, hey, gorgeous, thanks. And sometimes I feel so good, I wanna scream. And she said, Georgie, baby, I think I know just what you mean. You said, let me start again. Hell is a light bulb. I'm hanging on a wire, sucking up to something just to start my fire. And I'm picking out the highlights of your scenery. So I saw middle clouds and looked on that all night. Sometimes it feels so good, I got to scream. She said, Georgie, baby, I think I know just what you our first home away from home. Thank you very much. Music lovers of London. It's you, thank you. On behalf of Joel Plaskett Emergency. Joel Plaskett Emergency, ladies and gentlemen. From Halifax. On behalf of the crew, we want to say thank you very much, everyone here. Thank you. Hey, thanks a lot, folks. I'll just pass on a bit of sports information. Knights won 4-2 over the Colts. It's in the books. That's for you, Danny. This is Heaven is a Better Place Today. Is a. Hockey players and their girlfriends everywhere. Or hockey players and their boyfriends everywhere. It's a head by a century. First thing we'll climb a tree, and maybe then we'll talk. Or sit silently and listen to our thoughts.
illusions of some day. Cast in its golden light, no dress rehearsal. This is our life.
You are ahead by a century.
crowd tonight, don't say anything. Sorry, this isn't a referendum. And if it was, that wouldn't be fair. Let's just use violence. Microphone stand. You really helped me out there. You caught my belt patch with your own bare hands. He doesn't want to split. He wants to stay. He wants to work it out. He wants to see if we can find a way. Microphone, microphone stand. I've decided to stop. Thank you very much. Pleasure's ours. Beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you. Joel Plaskett, emergency, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. The crew says thank you. Thanks, folks. You're good. Thank you very much. Thank you.
to the point, the fighting has resumed. In that tone of voice, the plague is exhumed. He said what I'm going through is essentially all true. Made no less amazing by the fact that it's see-through. And you like to be just in light, and you like it inside of error. Jump to the real wonder of the world is that we don't jump to. Yeah.
This next one's about a guy going door to door selling fear, as if that could happen. Scared if you want me to. I'm not prepared, but if I had to, I could make you scared. It's kind of what I do. If you're prepared, here's what I can do for you. Once in Russia, more than a million works of art got whisked out to the woods. So when the Nazis found the whole place dark, they think God had left the museum for good. If you make me scared, if that's what you do, I'm not prepared, because you seem to have to. So I can make you scared, take a minute or two. That's the deal. Now here's what I propose to do. There's a focus group that can prove this is all nothing but cold calculation. Tests have shown that suspicious or hostile, their lives need not be shortened. Truth be told, you could let them live a long, long while. Take out to death by their importance. If you make me scared,
that's what you do. If I'm unclear, can I get out of this thing with me and you? You feel scared, you're a bit confused. That's okay. This might be a little beyond anything you're used to, but there's a precious few who can prove that at the root this is all nothing but cold calculation. Clearly entranced, you're leaning back now. The Fang Destroyer limps into the bay down at the beach, where it's attracting quite a crowd. And kids wading through blood out to it to play. Okay, you made me scared. You did what you set out to do, and I'm not prepared. I wasn't sure I was getting through, but I gotta go. Yeah, it's been a pleasure doing business with
I'm making up lies. These are the sound of my mouth.
this sacred thing. How we move so fast, move so fast. Blind of this box and ride. Don't hurt me. Sometimes the faster it gets, the less you need to know. But you got to remember, the smarter you get, the further you're gonna go when you fall. At the speedway, and Margaret's scene. Well, I'm supposed to tap her, but I can get behind anything. Folks. You had a wonderful time in your wonderful town. We used to come here a lot. So it's a special place for us. Thank you. On behalf of the crew and the Joel Plaskett Emergency, thank you. Thank you. We're going to do a couple more. Your ring sounds great.
I mean, all the cheering anyway. Sounds good. The ring can handle it. More to come. All right.
Does your mother tell you things long, long after I'm gone? Well, then who are you talking to? And is she telling you I'm the one? And is that such a grave mistake? 'Cause I'm wide awake. Drive-ins rained out. Weatherman wet-fingered the sky. He pokes it out, he pulls it in. We don't know why. It just seems like a safe mistake. It's been a long time. It's been a long time coming. It's well worth the wait. Just on trips, we haven't seen a thing. We still don't know where it is. It seems like a safe mistake. Say you've been told you work me against my friends. You get left out in the cold. But isn't that the same mistake? It's been a long time running. It's wild.
Barkley are gone. So is football Kennedy's style. A famous password's taken all wrong. Line up on that Ferris Empire. 250 for a decade. And a buck and a half for a year. Happier, 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 yeah. I could cry, beg and moan to every rebel I've known. Well, nothing's dead down here, just a little tired. Nothing's dead down here, and then I'm tired. Well, nothing's dead down here, just a little tired. Nothing's dead down here, it's just a little tired. So over time, turning into rock in the bone bed where the river ends. That's right, where the river ends is the bone bed. Little bones, that's where you'll find them. Ladies and gentlemen, see your water keeper on the way out. That's right, it's a tiny little kiosk with a big idea. Gonna help you get your river back. There's no such thing as a working river. Get it back, it's yours. It's yours, I'll tell you how to do it. Get it back, it's yours. That's right. Yeah, it wasn't right. It wasn't right, it wouldn't look right. Right? Yeah. Woo! Yeah, yeah, woo! Yeah, 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 yeah. Next day. Support your local water keeper.